समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपीठ प्रेजेंस माय इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड क्लास 4 यूनिट 2 पेज 20-23 ए रीडिंग द पैनकेक पेज 20 वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर वॉज अ गुड वुमन हु हैड 7 हंग्री चिल्ड्रन. वन डे She was frying a pancake for them. It was a sweet milk pancake. The 7 children were waiting with hungry eyes. "Oh, give me a bit of pancake, dear mother," said one of the children. "Oh, dear, darling mother," said the second child. "Oh dear, darling, good mother," said the third child. "Oh dear, darling, good, nice mother," said the fourth. "Oh dear, darling, pretty, good, nice mother," said the fifth. "Oh dear, darling, pretty, good, nice, clever mother," said the sixth. "Oh dear, darling, pretty, good, nice, clever, sweet mother," said the seventh. So they all begged for the pancake, each one more sweetly than the other. Mother said, "Just wait a bit, little, it turns itself." The pancake was quite surprised to hear what she said. The pancake jumped up in the air and landed on page 21. Its other side, where it sizzled a bit. Then it jumped again so high that it landed on the floor. Then the pancake rolled out of the door. "Oh, pancake, stop, pancake," cried the woman, and she chased it with the frying pan in one hand and the ladle in the other. She ran as fast as she could. "Stop that pancake! Stop that pancake," shouted the mother. But the pancake rolled on and on until the woman could no longer see it. On the way, the pancake met a man. "Good day, pancake," said the man.
"The same to you, Manypany," said the pancake. "Dear pancake, don't roll so fast. Stop a while. Let me take a bite of you." But the pancake did not stop. It rolled and called out, "I have rolled away from the Goody Poody and her 7 children. And I shall roll away from you too, Manypany." Page 22. Then the pancake rolled on and on. Now it met a hen.
"Good day, pancake," said the hen.
"The same to you, Henny Penny," said the pancake. "Sweet pancake, don't roll so fast. Please stop for a while. Let me have a peck of you." But the pancake did not stop. As it rolled, it called out, "I have rolled away from the Goody Poody and her 7 children and Manypany, and I shall roll away from you too, Henny Penny." The pancake rolled down the road like a wheel. Then it met a duck.
"Good day, pancake,"
said the duck.
The same to you, Ducky Lucky, said the pancake.
Pancake dear, don't roll away so fast. Wait a bit so that I can eat you up.
But the pancake did not stop.
As it rolled, it called out, I have rolled away from Goody Poody and her 7 children and Manny Penny and the Henny Penny, and I shall roll away from you too, Ducky Lucky.
And the pancake rolled along faster than ever.
Page 23.
It came to the edge of the forest. There stood a pig.
Good day, Pancake, said the pig.
The same to you, Piggy Wiggy, said the pancake.
Don't be in such a hurry, said the pig.
The forest is dangerous. Let's walk together.
The pancake thought it might be true.
It rolled along beside the pig for a while.
They came to a lake.
The pig jumped into the water and began to swim across.
What about me? What about me? Cried the pancake.
Oh, you just sit on my nose, said the pig.
I'll carry you across.
So the pancake sat on the pig's long nose.
The pig tossed the pancake up into the air, and oof, 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 the pig swallowed the pancake in 3 bites.
Since the pancake went no further, this story can go no further either.